I was happy until 5 kilometers from the 4 kilometers from the top of the Colombière. That was a really perfect situation for us because we knew that the Schlecks would go on the Col de Rome to try to get rid of Wiggins. That's also what we wanted. Because with the time trial specialist he was the real danger. And so we were happy with that. And at the moment that the two Schlecks went, Contador and Kloeden went with them. So for us it was fine. You know, we knew that the two Schlecks would go till the finish because they wanted to get rid of Bradley Wiggins. That attack from Contador with I don't know, it was 3K from the top. That wasn't really so. I had advised not to go because he didn't need to go. He didn't need to attack because it was clear that the two Schleck brothers would go full gas to the finish. And I told them, I said, you don't have to attack to win the Tour de France today because the difference is there already with Wiggins. So it's a bit of a pity that Andreas couldn't hang on afterwards because I think we could have been first, second and third today in GC, and now we are first, fourth and fifth.
Was it the plan to have Lance launch a kilometer and a half from the top to put more time into Wiggins? And do you think if you'd have launched a little bit earlier, you might have sealed it up?
No. You know, I mean, a rider has to know when he has to attack, and Lance really judged that attack, and he, I know that he had a hard time in the last few kilometers because it was a hard stage, and it was an impressive attack, and that was the plan. You know, the plan was to, I said to Alberto and Andreas, just stay on the wheel of the Schlecks. And I said to Lance, in the final of the Colombière, we tried to go away from Wiggins, and we are 1-2-3. But at the end, you know, you can't want it all. You know, our purpose is to win the Tour, and I think we got a big step forward today. And we have to be happy with that. If we want everything, we can end up with nothing. And so that's absolutely not what we want.
At the end of the day, Lance is a minute and 30-some seconds behind Andy Schleck. Can he make that up tomorrow?
I think it's possible tomorrow, yes. But we also have the Ventoux still, so it's. I don't know. I don't know what the final result is going to be. The main objective is to win the Tour de France, and I think we are on a good way to do that. I think it was not bad. You know, four guys in the front with two of us. You know, it's, I felt pretty good about that. So I mean, definitely we missed Levi. You know, with him here, we would have been even stronger. But you know. With all respect for him, we actually didn't need him. The team has been strong enough until now, and I think, you know, tomorrow we have a time trial and we have a transition stage, let's say, and then the stage to the Ventoux, which I'm confident that Alberto can defend it very well. So I think things are good.